live demonstration. I'm going to eat a spoonful of wasabi in front of you guys. Okay, just let me find wasabi. Okay, I don't think I should do that because I should explain to you guys what the science behind wasabi and how it works. So, wasabi is actually found in is a native plant in Japan, found in Wasabi japonica. And it is made by grinding the roots of this plant, and it's as simple as this. And the compound found in wasabi is called AITC, iodyl isothiocyanate. And this compound will bind onto our receptors on our nerve cells in our mouth or our tongue, which then can transmit this signal to our brain, which tells us that, oh, it's very painful and hot, and that is why our face feels like it's exploding. What's interesting is this compound is only made when the plant is being destroyed or ruptured. So this is very beneficial to the plant, because if there's animals trying to eat them or things are trying to destroy them, then this is their defense mechanism. However, it's not really working for us for humans, because we are all having wasabi all the time. So about the TRIP receptor, it's a very interesting receptor because it's not only for pain, but it's also for other sensory, such as heat and coolness and vision and all other sorts of different sensory, it can sense different senses. So scientists are now trying to find and discover and understand the molecular level of these TRIP receptors in order to find better drugs and medicine to find better painkillers for people. And that's the end of my presentation.